Oh, I could have put it all in there.
Thank you.
something blew up. I've decided to remain behind with one of our guards and further document the living area we've stumbled across. I write this to the best of my ability, but due to the sudden disappearance of the Dwemer, it is almost impossible to say for certain what anything is. The tree. By the nine, I cannot determine the purpose of this tree. It appears to be from the area around Whiterun, but why and how it got here is beyond me. I think it may be a gift from the surface world, but based on the lavish surroundings, it could also be a display of power. I'll check the living areas nearby for any additional clues. Living areas. Upon further investigation of the area, it looks like this structure houses two clans or families. I can think of no other reason for this particular layout. Perhaps this group oversaw this particular portion of the city. I'll have to compare notes from the other areas as we uncover more of the city. Hopefully some of those will contain more in-depth clues. It appears a smaller wing collapsed on itself, and maybe when the expedition returns, we can dig out an entrance. Falmer have begun to creep back into this area of the ruins. It's a good thing I am not alone here. We managed to block off some of the areas we suspect the Falmer were coming in through, but they're still getting to us somehow. Together we are able to hold them back, but how long until Staubin and the rest return? Strong. Here, buddy. We'll lay you to rest on here. Start putting all this Dwemer stuff in the chest. And a table made out of stuff.
someone.